Yes, it's beautiful. Capable of peering through dimensions to find what does not wish to be found.
You need some alone time with that orb, Volgrim?
Combined with the Ember Core, we will be able to track Lucifer. Let me begin the incantation.
Ah, you've made it. Forgive my tardiness. I had some cleaning up to do.
Samael, whatever scheme you've been preparing, it ends now. Tell us what you know, or suffer my blade.
I am in no condition to fight you, horseman. And as I have already told you, I've nothing to do with Lucifer's plan. I trust my associate, Volgrim, has been accommodating in my absence.
If by accommodating you mean sending us to every corner in hell, risking our lives for some shiny rocks, then yeah.
Hush! The Eye has found traces of Lucifer's dark essence. It appears he has paid a visit to the demon Mammon.
Mammon? Lucifer conspires with Hell's masters?
Ugh, that bloated maggot. Why don't you horsemen go knock on his door? Perhaps cave his head in for me?
We're not your errand boys, Samael.
We serve only the Council.
I will help you find the other masters. If they've joined Lucifer's plot, then binding them would serve us both. Begin with Mammon.
We keep this temporary alliance until we unravel Lucifer's plot. Not a moment longer.
Of course. Good hunting, horseman. I'll be in touch.
I hope you find our arrangement to be mutually beneficial. Only you can quench my thirst, horseman. So many souls, so few wares. Only money. Just a few more souls. Delicious, delicious souls.
Mammon's vault is a short ride from here. Can't blame the guy for stashing his hoard in the middle of nowhere.
The demon is obsessed with material riches. Wealth is nothing more than a prison.
Come on.
Don't you ever want to take a little slice for yourself?
We are trusted to uphold the balance. That honor is payment enough.
If you ask me, upholding the balance usually leaves us high and dry.
Ours is a righteous cause.
Is that why we're working with Samael behind the Council's back?
Situations. Complicated. The sooner we settle these affairs, the better.
War. Good soldier gone rogue. Relax and you might enjoy it.
Horde. Lead on your lives for Lord Mamon.
You guys do not get paid enough for this.
Thank you.
big elevator. Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here.
Coward must be hiding down here. Let us find him and see what he knows.
You think he's just gonna spill it?
One way or another.
Look at some of this gold.
Take some for our investigation.
Not a coin, brother. Lest I cut off your hand.
We are the last person I'd expect to be making that.
Thank you.
Face judgment! You are ending!
Escape.
just can't be here.
What troubles you?
Nothing. Just some old junk.
You look as though you've seen a ghost.
But drop it, okay? Let's just find something to kill.
Speak of the devil.
Is for the weak.
Of that pedestal. Gotta do something important.
Likely it's a trap.
Ugh, you've always gotta be a downer. Look on the bright side for once, brother. We got lucky.
Yep, that definitely was a trap. In the world is a dark and terrible place.
Thank you.
You've been quiet. You're never quiet.
Maybe I just got nothing to say.
You found something among the Horde.
There are things. Things from before. When the world made more sense.
You must erase what came before. Remember your duty.
Do you even feel anything anymore?
Strife. You are distracted. Steel yourself, and let's keep moving.
You're right. No more distractions.
Come on.
at your best!
Got the artifact. You just keep pressure on the pedestal and I'll slide it off.
Wait, I'm not like this?
Yeah, just keep your giant paw right there. Just like that. Almost.
Show yourself, Maman. You cannot hide from the Council's justice.
Damn it, Warp! You let go of the... I guess we're taking the long way back.
snipe me!
Come on! Get out here, you greedy little bastard!
These artifacts, they're from Eden. How could Maman have these?
Lucifer. Has to be.
But Eden was sealed off after we left.
Yeah, it was.
This appears to be some kind of map rune. Perhaps it could tell us where Maman has gone.
I bet Volgrim can make sense of it. I hate how useful he is.